Metro Manila. During the war, President Manuel L. Quezon created the city of Greater Manila as an emergency measure, merging the cities of Manila and Quezon City, along with the municipalities of Caloocan, Las Pinas, Mariquina, Pasig, Paranaque, Malabon, Navotas, San Juan del Monte, San Pedro de Makati, San Felipe Neri, Muntinlupar and the Taguig-Pateras area. The city of Greater Manila served as a model for the present-day Metro Manila and the administrative functions of the Governor of Metro Manila that was established during the Marcos administration. In 1986, President Corazon Aquino issued Executive Order No. 392, reorganizing and changing the structure of the Metropolitan Manila Commission and renamed it to the Metropolitan Manila Authority. Previously, Metro Manila was governed by a regional government authority, the Metro Manila Commission, and was led by a governor. According to Brookings Institution, the 2014 share of output by industry in Metro Manila is as follows: trade and tourism, 31.4%, business forward slash finance, 28.6%, local forward slash non-market, 15.6%, manufacturing, 12.5%, transportation, 4.9%, construction, 4%, utilities, 2.8%, and commodities, 0.3%. Metro Manila will add 1.85 million square meters of office spaces between 2015 and 2017 in the central business districts in Makati, Taguig, and Quezon City as more global firms such as Google and HSBC seeks to outsource business process in the Philippines. Manila is visited by the majority of international tourists coming to the country, registering a total of 3,139,756 arrivals in 2012. Metro Manila has opened 4,612 hotel rooms in 2015. The Metro Manila area is also home to a number of rugby union teams such as the Alabang Eagles, Makati Mavericks, Manila Nomads Sports Club and the Manila Harpoons. Manila's University Belt form the largest concentration of higher education institutes in the Philippines, making Manila the center for higher learning in the country. Prominent radial roads include the Radial Road 1, composed of Roxas Boulevard and the Manila-Cavite Expressway that connects Metro Manila to Cavite, Radial Road 3 or the South Luzon Expressway that connects Metro Manila to Laguna, Radial Road 6, composed of Aurora Boulevard and Marcos Highway that runs up to Rizal, and Radial Road 8 or the North Luzon Expressway that serves as the gateway to the north, at 1001 DC 4 CF,